Hello everyone, MessyPlays here, back at it again. How you doing today? I am playing... What is this? The Lego Movie, the video game, based on the toy. We are playing as Unikitty. We are in Cloud Cuckoo Land. And we're trying to make a bridge or something. I'm guessing Unikitty is a master builder. Everyone's a master builder except Emmett in this game. So she can handle the rainbow bricks. I don't like how she moves around. It's weird. What is she anyway? A unicorn kitty. Were they popular before the film or was it made up for the film? Wasn't sure what the joke was with her. Like this completely repressed crazy person. Just repress the crazy. What is this? My god, is that the first time I've seen a save point? Have they been in the game all along? That's the first time I've seen one. I've been playing so much of the game again. Can you do anything with that?
This looks broken.
It's so weird about the music. Everyone just looks... psychotic.
Aww, I think they love each other.
Ugh. They want to help you.
Wild style. Can you get on top of there?
Sure.
Hey, there's another Batman in the crowd. And there's Shakespeare. What am I meant to do here? Oh, okay. We've got another thing. Okay. Is that a teacup?
Can you use that? I can.
I can. She doesn't have arms.
Everyone used this magical rainbow catapult to get up.
I'm gonna have to shower after this.
That's what I said. So, if you haven't watched the previous videos, I had to turn the music off because it was getting my video blocked. The music is really weird in this game. It's not from the film, and they use cutscenes from the film, which are rescored. Now, I hadn't really watched any of the clips, but I watched the one on this level, where Batman transforms the Batwing into a car. And he listens to that song, and you know, in the movie, he's written the song, and it's like, "Darkness! No parents," and he says he's wrote it for Wild Style. Well, in this, it's got no lyrics, so he's like, it's just a weird kind of trance song. And he says, "Oh, Wild Style, I wrote you a song, it's about me being an orphan," and there's no lyrics. So I was like, what is the deal with the music? They couldn't get the rights to the music? Like, really? They couldn't put it in the game? That's so weird. For the cutscenes alone? Not even just using it on the levels, just for the cutscenes.
Someone else get up here! We need
what kind of deal did they do
that
with the composer? It's so weird. Okay. Well, how does anyone else get up there? Can she jump? Because she's female? Of course. Why can females jump higher in this game? It's a strict rule. Females can only jump higher. That's very dodgy to me. There's no strict rule on something the men can do. Okay, don't you just hate using the button to switch characters? It always picks the wrong one. We're getting to the dog head. The dog head is where they have a giant conference. A giant TED talk. This level looks good. You know how I was complaining before. How have I not seen these save points before? I think it's because they don't look like save points. Okay, let's save it. Is there a bridge there? Can I not see it? Can't see shit. I was complaining about the design, having to use bricks and some of the levels looking a bit flat, but this one looks great. What is going on? Am I gonna die? I knew it. How do I get across? Oh, okay, there's a grappling hook. That was really hard to see.
I wish I could get rid of all the rainbows.
God, even he can't save some of this dialogue. I wish I could get rid of all the rainbows. Okay, what am I doing? What's that? Okay. Am I meant to jump on there or not? Because that looks like a random jump to me. Okay, I think there's a grappling hook again. It's weird, they didn't have a level dedicated to Batman. Because each level, you had one for Emmett, and then you had one for Wildstyle, and then one for Vitruvius in the Western. And you got to know the characters kind of ins and outs, but as soon as you get Batman, they give you Unikitty. It's interesting that they did that. I feel like I barely played as Batman. Okay, what? Just gonna have to do it again, man. Get up there. Come on! That's the spot you're supposed to be on, isn't it? Okay, so I'm obviously meant to change to him. Well, he doesn't have his spear anymore, so what the hell am I meant to do? How do I get it back? Can Batman get one? Look, he's waving at me. What am I meant to do? He doesn't have his spear. Well, Stal, you stay there. I'm holding down the button to throw the spear and it's not coming back. Okay, there you go. I pressed H and it just randomly came back. Very weird. There you go. So what do I do? Gotta be a ladder up here or something, right? Press K to attach the handle to the mechanism. You what? Okay, now we can get up. No, we can't. K to attach the handle to the mechanism. What are you talking about? Okay. What? Is there something up here? How did they get up here? Dude. I need to get them up here. Whoa, they're literally explaining the game to me. What is this mechanism? It's a jack in the box. Whoa, that's freaky. That's freaky as fuck. Okay. Never mind.
I hate clowns.
I hate the controls on the keyboard. It's horrible. Do not play this game on a keyboard, but the controllers never work, so you know. Chicken and egg. Swings and roundabouts. What's this? I don't think you could build that out of Lego. What? How can Unikate get up here? She can grab the things, can't she? Holy, she can't grab the handles though. She can jump, but she can't grab the handles. Okay. Can she swing? This is a weird puzzle. They've been very weird with this level design here. Can she force her way up there? Go on. I dare you. Maybe Batman can roll this off. Oh, nice. Okay. God, you know, I'm pressing you. You'd think it would get to her eventually. Okay. God, this is awful. The point of this was... Are we at the dog head yet? Vitruvius do the secret knock. Well, this was invented. This wasn't in the film. Ready with the F2. We are still not there. God
hey,
damn.
We should keep an eye out for instruction pages.
Wow, they gave me another save at least. I did not see the save
There's
before this.
There's an instruction page up there.
What's going on, man? There is an instruction page up there. Okay. Okay, that's freaky. The level design here is great. Lovely use of colors. There's one, randomly. How do I get up there then? What is that? It's kind of creepy. You could instantly make this feel creepy. With a change of music. Ooh, pardon me. What am I missing? What is up with that? It's glowing. Okay, here we go.
It's okay. I can shift that elephant.
harsh. What is this? Oh, okay, it's a little car. Can we drive his Batmobile, please? Is this a little mouse? Oh, that looks funny. Oh, it's gonna be afraid. That's creepy. That is creepy.
Wow. I never knew cartoons were educational.
Okay. How goes Batman? Oh, we can't. See, this is where it gets annoying. The constant change in the characters. Just let me play through the damn level. You know? This is trippy as hell. Nice. Emmett, you're one good thing. The one thing you're useful for. Great design. Imagine they designed all that just for that one shot. Not to be used again.
Everyone, get in!
Next stop, the dog!
Better be. Whoa. God, that's... Honestly, they flag it for like less than a second. It's crazy. And I'm not just worried about the delisting of the ad revenue, although it is pretty pissy that you could make a 30-minute video and 3 frames of film would give them the money for it, you know, with my dialogue. But they can block it, you know, they can block the entire video, they can strike your account. Content ID, not the best thing in the world. So did we have the meeting? I'll try and tell you what happened. Basically, no one has any faith in Emmett. And now they're going to get attacked. I don't know if that's begun yet. Oh, is this kind of the open world bit, right? Let's get the trucks out of here. Getting ready with F2. Okay.
Ow.
So now we're under attack.
That was close.
Whoa. Yep, but we're completely safe now. Hey!
Emmett! What was that?
One of Lord Business's micromanagers. Come on. We've got people to rescue.
Morgan Freeman sound an old man.
The micromanager took Emmett over there.
Then we better put this fire out.
Just get me for the next game. I'll do my Morgan Freeman impression. Andy Dufresne. Fresh fish.
Water on that ledge above.
Well, where the fuck is the water? Can you see the water? Well, it's there. How do I get it on there?
Vitruvius, can you throw your staff into that hole?
You what? Watch your language. Okay, wait a minute. Okay, here we go. Well done. The constant attacking can get really fucking buggy. Like, it just bugs you.
micromanaging.
Oh, why is this happening?
So I think that's the monster from the lagoon.
Watch out for the laser.
There's a few Warner Brother kind of characters that turn up in these films. The monster was in Lego Batman as well. It's weird how he's not a baddie in this, but he's a baddie in that. Oh, I need him to destroy the gold, I guess. Come on, that's blatantly what you're meant to do. Nice! That's a cool puzzle. Abraham Lincoln!
One down, 3 score, and 10 to go.
How would Abraham Lincoln feel about being in a Lego game?
That's it! The fire's going out. Come on, we must hurry!
I'm coming. Oh, there was wings across there.
Can someone lend me a hand here? Anyone?
Well, give me one bloody second.
This is embarrassing. Can you guys help me out?
Not without a drill.
It's okay, guys. I'll find one.
Right, so I'll just wait here and catch up with my reading, huh?
Batman's a dick. Vitruvius.
Hang on. There's a secret passage behind this wall. There.
I guess it isn't that secret anymore.
Okay, I need to master build this thing. Do you see how fucking annoying they get? Fucking die! Right, what else? Okay, where's the third thing? Guess I gotta make it. Come on, where's the third thing? I'll have to drill something in that wall blatantly. Oh god, man, please get your shit sorted, game. Come on! What are you doing? That's her jump. What's going on? There you go. I need his drill. Oh well, I'm just leaving Vitruvius behind, I guess.
I can see Emmett!
I can see clearly now, Lorraine has gone. Get down. See how they're quite difficult. They don't die easily. Interesting. It's just got a lot harder. Not real hard though, not actual hard, just pretend hard. Just Lego hard.
Keep out of the way of that laser, Emmett!
No kidding!
I could dodge it in my sleep. Oh, you bastards. I can see Deirdre now, Lorraine has gone.
You know what? I've changed my mind. I'll wait for some more bad guys.
If I drill through too far, just yell!
So this is how I die.
That's a Dark Knight Returns quote. Come on, Batman.
Thanks, Emmett. You... good.
Come on, we've got to find Unikitty. Can you help us get up to that ledge, babe?
Oh. again, very little use of, what's he called? Bad cop. We had two lines from him. No, I got a drill. What did that do? There is not a third thing. God damn. This game can get really annoying. Whoa, glitchy as hell, man. And how did Batman get down there? What on earth? Get to your damn jump.
See if Unikitty is up there, Wild Style.
No, she isn't. Hang on, I'll find a way up for you.
That's awesome, look at that bird. Excellent, right. Where the hell's the, Unikitty?
How do we find Unikitty then?
I think a better question is, how do we survive the next 10 seconds?
The grapple hook's on the back, man. Can I beat up this bird?
How do we survive the next 10 seconds? Next to you, doofus.
Awesome.
I think it wants us to get into its mouth.
Guys, I'm gonna leave the video there. I hope you enjoyed it. If you did, please like, comment, and subscribe, and I'll catch you next time for some more Lego Batman. Lego the movie, the video game. Goodbye, guys.